I don't think he's represented there. I think this is probably the abolitionist, and that way it's a general idea.